The bike lane project coincides with resurfacing work that began today on Beretania Street. City crews are starting at the University Avenue end and will eventually end up in front of the main police station. The project is expected to take more than a year at a cost of $9.4 million. Buses will be rerouted throughout the duration of the road work. All this while the Board of Water Supply's water improvement project continues on Kapi'olani Boulevard. So if you're in the area, expect some traffic delays.